Nothing Rhymes with Orange by Adam Rex. Who wouldn't travel anywhere to get an apple or a pear? And if a chum hands you a plum, be fair and share that tasty treat. Hit the beach in your cabana with a peach or a banana. Hey, are you guys going to need me for this book? And these grapes are wearing capes because they're super good to eat.
Just wanted you to know, I'm available in case something comes up.
Fruit! They're healthy, happy, colorful, and cute.
I'll be back here if you need me.
It isn't very big, but still, I think you dig a fig.
I mean, I know nothing rhymes with me, but...
And the kiwi may be peewee, but it packs a pucker punch. Whoops! Hello! If you aren't a fan of cantaloupe, then feed it to an antelope.
Well, that was a little forced.
And this quince wants to convince you that he's really good for lunch.
This what?
Fruit! They're healthy, happy, colorful, and cute.
Quince?
You can keep them in a bowl or in a boot.
I don't even know what that is.
I think cherries are the berries, and a lychee is just peachy. Thus Spoke Zarathustra is a book by Friedrich Nietzsche.
What?
Ferrucci!
They're healthy, happy, colorful, and cute.
I don't see why he's in this poem and I'm not.
The banana thinks he'd look good in a suit.
Is all I'm saying.
Nothing fits him, so the argument is moot. Fruit! If a pear gets lost at night, and meets a wolf who takes a bite.
Whoa.
Then does that pear become a pear wolf when the moon is full and bright?
This book's sort of gone off the rails.
Will the apple have to grapple with this pear with fangs and hair?
I'm glad I'm not part of it.
No, a grape dressed in a cape flies by to tie him to a chair.
Oh, who am I kidding? This book is amazing.
Fruit! They're healthy, happy, colorful, and cute.
Happens every time.
The date is on a date and things are going pretty great.
Me and Kumquat always ignored.
Here's a twist. At party time, I like a little slice of a lime.
That's not really much of a twist.
The yam is looking glam and the jam band's making jam.
Looks like fun.
While the berries joke with honeydew like people who are funny do.
Wait a minute, yams aren't fruit.
The kumquat and the currant felt left out until they weren't.
Oh, are you kidding me?
The cantaloupe and mango can't elope, but they can tango.
just gonna hang out on the next page.
But the fruit are feeling rotten, 'cause there's someone they've forgotten.
Huh?
It's the orange. He's really smart. There's no one quite as smart, just orange.
Smart? What? What does it mean?
It means totally awesome in every way. Fruit! Brute, coot, flute, hoot, joot, loot, noot, root, toot! They're healthy, happy, colorful, and cute! Fruit, 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 fruit! Some orange!